being an MC, a magician, a hypnotist, we utilize these tools of suggestibility in everything that we do. When you come up to speak today to present your poem, you're going to present it in a suggestible way. Your tone, your voice, your pattern is going to help to relay the feeling, the momentous occasion that that poem may suggest simply by using a microphone and your voice. Which brings us to the boring part of my presentation.